And Google just confirmed what many have been waiting for. The company is replacing Google Assistant on all Google Home devices with Gemini AI. Gemini becomes the new brain of your smart speakers, your Nest hubs, even your security cameras. And it's not just voice commands anymore. We're talking natural conversations, complex multi-step tasks, and even intelligent video alerts from your cameras. This is a turning point, so let's talk about it. The journey to this moment began months ago. At Google I/O back in May, the company teased Gemini integration for smart homes. Now the date is set. Google even announced it on X, with signups for early access updates. The message is clear. The assistant you've known for years is going away. And honestly, that might be for the best. Google Assistant was useful, but it was also frustrating. Basic commands worked fine, but long conversations, complex instructions, forget it. The experience lagged so much that Google had to apologize publicly for Assistant's poor performance. Now, Gemini steps in, and the difference is massive. With Gemini Live, conversations will feel free-flowing. No more robotic back and forth. You can interrupt, clarify, change direction. It feels natural, human-like. Take this example. You walk in and say, turn off every light except the bedroom, lower the thermostat, and play some relaxing jazz. Gemini processes the entire command at once. Assistant would have broken halfway. Gemini nails it. Or imagine asking, play the song that won Song of the Year in 1990. You don't need to remember the title. Gemini gets it. That kind of context is what makes this feel like a real upgrade. But smart homes aren't just about convenience. Security is key. With Gemini, Nest cameras and doorbells take on new powers. Instead of motion detected, you might hear, your son just arrived home with his backpack, or a package was dropped off at the front door. That's intelligence layered over raw footage. It's the kind of smart that makes cameras actually useful. And this isn't just about software. New hardware is coming too. Leaks point to a Nest Cam indoor, a Nest Cam outdoor, and a new Nest doorbell. Upgraded resolution, better zoom, fresh color options. Plus, a brand new Nest smart speaker is on the horizon. Compact, minimal, think HomePod Mini crossed with Echo Dot, but powered by Gemini from day one. Wow, that's bold. But let's zoom out, because this isn't happening in isolation. Amazon is upgrading Alexa. Apple keeps refining Siri inside its HomePods. But here's the edge. Neither Amazon nor Apple has a frontier model like Gemini. Google's advantage is raw AI horsepower, and now it's putting that power in your home. Gemini Live is the breakthrough here. It makes conversations fluid. It makes interruptions natural. It removes the feeling that you're programming your home. Instead, you're just talking. Of course, there's a catch. Not everything is clear. Reports suggest Google may launch paid and free versions of Gemini, but nobody knows yet what features will sit behind the paywall. Free-flowing conversations might be universal, but deeper automation or advanced camera intelligence? That could cost. For now, Google is keeping that part quiet. Mid-video, quick note. If you're finding this breakdown useful, hit subscribe to Trend AI Tech. This is where you'll always find the biggest AI stories explained simply, with no fluff. All right, let's keep going. Historically, Google has struggled in smart homes. Amazon dominates the space with Echo. Apple has ecosystem loyalty with Siri. Google, it fell behind. Nest Mini hasn't been refreshed in years. Nest Audio came and went with little impact. Even diehard Google fans started looking elsewhere. But Gemini changes the game, because when the software feels brand new, the hardware doesn't matter as much. An old speaker that suddenly feels alive? That's powerful. Think of it this way. Google Assistant was like a student who memorized answers. Gemini is the student who understands the subject. That's why multi-step commands make sense. That's why conversations don't break. That's why users will feel like their homes are finally smart. But let's not ignore the risks. Gemini has a history of hallucinations. What if it mishears? What if it fails during something important like locking the doors or turning off the stove? Reliability matters as much as intelligence. And then there's privacy. Do we want AI analyzing who comes into our homes? Do we want Google interpreting every movement on our cameras? For some, the answer will be no. For others, the trade-off is worth it. Ohu, imagine this. You say, I'm gonna bed. And your home understands. Lights dim, doors lock, thermostat lowers, cameras arm themselves. No setup, no scripts, just natural language. That's the dream. And Gemini might actually deliver it. Still, competition looms. Amazon Alexa is everywhere. Apple Siri is deeply trusted by iPhone users. For Google, this rollout is a high-stakes bet. If it works, Gemini will breathe new life into the Nest ecosystem. If it fails, it could confirm the doubts of users already burned by Google's past stumbles. But one thing is undeniable. October 1st marks the beginning of something new, not just a software patch. A redefinition of the smart home. Gemini everywhere, on phones, on computers, and now, in your living room. So the question is, do we want homes that simply listen, or are we ready for homes that truly think? Drop your thoughts in the comments. Would you trust Gemini with your privacy and security, or should AI stop at the front door? Hit like if this gave you something to think about, and subscribe to Trend AI Tech for more stories on how artificial intelligence is reshaping our world.